I'm already a secret agent of Brassai somewhere.
Brassai somewhere? Who founded that order?
I don't know. I have to ask Mr. Wojna. He knows this.
Okay, my dear husband. I have to go now.
Where is my dinner?
Let's focus on what is important here.
Yeah, like my newspaper.
Right, we have to stop your wife destroying the earth because she has to take back her newspaper.
So, you need the fastest man to run over there to stop my wife. So, where do you get the fastest man?
Ancient Greece, the Olympic Games.
I knew you could figure it out. Now off you go.
Okay, then I'll go get the Jedi and then we'll search for him. The rest of you, back to the PlayStation.
May Brassai be with you.
What do you think you are doing?
What does it look like I'm doing? I'm getting my virgin, as promised.
I promised you her blood, not Playboy magazine live.
First, she has to fall asleep, but she's can't. For all your shouting.
Ooh, and then you go to her bed, oh.
Yes, then I will bite her, and then she's under my control, and I will send her to finish the others.
Anybody there?
Oh, just a very loud chicken.
And a big fat pig.
He's not fat.
Ah, the farm anyway. So peaceful.
We'll come back when she's asleep.
Manish, come to me, my boy. Normally, you're still little Angelina. But when you hear this, you become Manish, queen. Okay. Not to me.
It's hard being a princess.
I know.
get used to it. Princess Angelina in King Arthur's court, and the hair still looks perfect.
Oh, you don't know how boring it gets in the castle. Months go by like years.
We've been here for a day.
Oh, I want adventure. Mysteries in the dark. I've got it. Vampire. Oh, you're such a sweet one to disturb the beautiful princess. I've got it. Ponies.
Actually, I'm gonna head back to sleep. With your majesty's permission.
Permission granted. I hear you, girl.
What happened? Oh, man. No.
I told you it was a bad idea.
Oh, man.
Here we are. This is the Olympic Village. Now, where do we find the fastest man alive?
Beep, beep.
He went to the Olympic tracks. Let's follow him.
You wanna follow him?
I find your lack of faith in the fort disturbing.
You want a nice haircut, pale-faced Jedi boy?
No, let's just focus on the mission.
I think we found our man.
Now, why do you think so?
Just a wild guess.
So you're the man?
Let's see. 2 times class champion, 2 times school champion, 2 times national champion, and 2 times Olympic champion. I think I am the man! Achilles by name. Future conqueror of Troy.
Bullshit.
What do you mean?
According to Homer, Achilles dies in Troy. What are you talking about? I mean, Achilles flies in Troy.
So, Mr. Achilles, before you fly, we need you for a teensy-weensy task, okay?
I'm ready for everything.
Yeah, dude, you gotta save the world.
What? Forget it.
You chicken?
Nobody calls the great Achille a chicken, especially a chicken. That's it, let's go. Bring on anything. I'm ready.
Not yet, but you will be. I thought she was just a legend.
No, may the force be with us. It's her.
Goddess of victory!
If you want to save the world, you really have to be in a good shape, dear mortal.
I am in shape!
You think you're fast?
I know I'm fast.
Not enough.
I would like to see you try that. Oh, please teach me!